Good morning, dear children. Welcome to the math session. Today, I am going to solve the exercise number 2.5. So, already we have learned in our earlier classes exercise number 2.1, 2.2, 2.3, and 2.4. So, in this session, we are learning the exercise number 2.5. The question number 1 is x by 2 minus 1 by 5. Is equal to x by 3 plus 1 by 4. We should find the value of x. So what to do? First one, x by 2 write as it is. X minus 3 is x by 3 is there. You bring this side, it will become minus x by 3. Next term. So x by 3, it will come this side, it will be minus x by 3. So already here 1 by 4 is there. Keep this side, minus 1 by 5. It will come this side, it will become plus 1 by 5. Clear, children? X by 2 minus x by 3, 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5. Take the LCM. 2, 3 is a 6 is our LCM. Correct? 4, 5 is a 20 because 4 and 5 are the two different numbers. So just multiply these two, we'll get 20 is the LCM this side. 2, 3 is a 6 LCM this side. 2, 3 is a 3, 2 is a 2, 3 is a 6, 3, 2 is a 6. 3 into x how much? 3x minus 2 into x how much? 2x. 3x minus 2x. Next term. Okay. 4, 5 is a 5, 4 is a 4, 5 is a 20 and 5, 4 is a 20. So, 5, 1 is a 5 plus 4, 1 is a 4. Clear, children? Okay. Next term. 3x minus 2x is nothing but x divided by 6 is equal to 5 plus 4, 9 by. Okay. 5 plus 4, 9 divided by 20. So x is equal to, so 9 will come this side, 9 into 6 divided by how much? 20. Cleared. Next, 2, 3 is a 2, 10 is a. So what is the next value? X 9 into 3, 27 divided by 10. Cleared. 9, 3 is a 27. So 10 as it is. So these two numbers will not get cancel each other. That's why your final answer is 20 divided 27 divided by 10. Cleared. Shall I go for question number 2? Yes. So this is your question number 2. The question number 2 is n upon 2 minus 3n by 4 plus 5n by 6 is equal to 21 is there. Okay, these all are n. So what to do? Take the LCM of 2, 4, 6. So what will get the LCM? LCM of 2, 4, 6. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. Next, 2, 1, 3. Next, 3, 1, 1, 1. 3 is a 6, 6 2 is a 12. So, our LCM is how much? 12 is our LCM. Correct? 12 is our LCM. Next, 2, 6 are 12, 4, 3 is a 12, 6 2 is a 12. 2, 6 are 12, 4, 3 is a 12, 6 2 is a 12. Correct? Next, 6 into n, 6n, 3, 3 is a 9n, 5, 2 is a 10n, totally 21. Correct, children? Next, 6n minus 9n plus 10n is equal to 21 into, so do the cross multiplication, it will become 12. Okay, next, 10 plus 6, 16. 16 minus 9, 16 minus 9, how much? 7 will get, so 7n is equal to 21 into 12. So n is equal to 21 into 12 divided by 7. 7 1s are 7, 3s are 21. So n value is 3 into 12. N is equal to how much? 3 into 12. Correct? Later on, n is equal to 12, 3 is a 36. Your second answer is how much? 36. The first answer is x divided by 27. So this is your first answer and this is your second answer. Shall we go for question number 3? Yes. Come to the question number 3. The question number 3 is x plus 7 minus 8x by 3 is equal to 17 upon 6 minus 5x upon 2. Okay. First, variables one side, x is there, minus 8x upon 3, second variable, third variable, 5x divided by 2 is equal to 17 upon 6 plus is there, if you come this side minus 7 it will become right. So there is no value, what to do, we have to take 1. So now 3 2s are, what is the LCM, 6 this side, okay, 6 1s are 6, so this is side, that side is LCM, 1 into 6, 3 into 2, 2 into 3, 1 6 are 6, 3 2s are 6, 2 3s are 6, clear da? 6 into x how much, 6x, 8 2s are 16x, 5 3s are 15x, correct, 6 into x 6x, 8 2s are 16x, 5 3s are 15x, first solve this, okay, 15 plus 6, 21x minus 16x divided by 6, 21 minus 6 is how much, 5x divided by 6, come this side, 6 1s are 1, 6 are, correct, 17 1s are 17, 7 6 are, how much, 42, next value is how, 42 minus 17, okay, 12 minus 7 is how much, 5, 1 carry over, 4 minus 2 is 2, minus 25 divided by 6, because of 42 is more than 17, next, so minus 25 by 6, this side we got 5 by 6, 6 is get cancelled because of both of them are the denominators and then equal values. Next, what to do? 5x is equal to minus 25, x is equal to minus 25 divided by, x is equal to minus 25 divided by 5, 5 ones are 5, 5s are, so your x value is how much, minus 5, cleared, okay, shall I go for next question, question number 4, so question number 4 is, question number 4, x minus 5 divided by 3 is equal to x minus 3 divided by 5, so what to do, okay, so do the cross multiplication, first 5 in the bracket, x minus 5 is equal to 3 in the bracket, x minus 3, so 3 will come this side, 5 will go that side, next 5 into x, 5x, 5 5 is a 25, 3 into x, 3x, 3 3 is a 9, 5x minus 25, 3x minus 9, so separate one side variables, 5x minus 3x minus 9, so plus 25, so minus 25 will become plus 25, correct children, okay, next 5 minus 3, 2x, 25 minus 9, so 5 and 4, so how much will get, 16, x is equal to 16 divided by 2, 2 1s are 2 8s are, what is your x value, x value is 8, so this is your answer. Shall we go for question number 5, okay children, the question number 5 is a little big, the question number 5 is 3t minus 2 divided by 4, 2t plus 3 divided by 3, 2 by 3 minus t, correct, 3t minus 2 divided by 4 minus 2t plus 3 divided by 3, 2 by 3 and minus t, so what to do here, separate the variables, 3t minus 2 divided by 4 minus 2t plus 3 divided by 3 minus t is there, if you come this side plus t wholesale 2 by 3, so these three are the, these two are the variables, correct, so there is no value, what to do, so take the denominator as a 1, 4 3 is a, what is your LCM, so the LCM is 12, remaining 2 by 3, so full this equation, 4 3 is a, for this full equation 3 4 is a, and full equation 4, 4 3 is a 12, 3 4s are 12, 12 1s are 12, correct? Next, 3 3s are 90 minus 3 2s are 6, correct? And next, minus is there, 2 4s are 8t, correct? Next, plus into minus, minus 3 4s are 12, next, 12 1s are 12t, correct? 3 3s are 90, 3 2s are 6, 2 4s are 8t, 3 4s are 12, 12 1s are 12t. Next, the values are 9t, minus 6, minus 8t, minus 12, plus 12t, whole divided by 12 is equal to 2 by 3. Correct? Okay, next. So, one side here also t and some constant are there. 12 plus 9. How, right now? Correct? Otherwise, 12 minus 8. 12 minus 8 is how much? 4. 4 plus 9, 13t. Minus 12 minus 6, minus 18. Whole divided by 12, 2 by 3. Right? Okay, next, 3t minus 18 is equal to 12, will come this side, 12 into 2 divided by 3, 3 1s are, 3 4s are, okay, sorry, 13t is equal to 4 to the how much, 8, so minus 18 will come this side, will come plus 18, 13t is equal to, this is 26, t is equal to 26 divided by 13, 13 ones are 13, 13 twos are 26. So T value is how much? 2. Clear, children? So the T value is how much? 2. Okay, shall we go for the next question? Question number 6. Okay, in the next class, I will solve question number 6, question number 7, 8, 9, and 10. Thank you. Have a nice day.